She's been the thrilling first sight of freedom for millions of new citizens, and the reassuring promise of liberty to those who claim her. These words carved on her foundation, she offers to the whole world.
Change that never was. How many times can you wash your hands of the innocent's blood? Land of no love, home where the tyranny shows the whole world America's still on the wrong side of history. Non-threatening Negroes sing kumbaya. Sister soldier tried to told you they wanna start the race war. Obama got elected, some called it a white lash. So this election, the white supremacy strikes back. Past 20 years, crime national decrease, but more unarmed shooting by police. Increasing white hate groups rose 813% just because we had one black president. Christian zealots, the media neglected to tell us. Evangelicals, the felons, believe non-whites are the devil. Same thing in the 60s, during the civil rights protest signs. Interracial marriage is the antichrist. America spat in our faces. Trump came down an escalator, called the whole nationality rapist. This China, Muslims and niggas, and half the country said,
he just tell it like it is.
Huh? The compulsive liar, war dodger, tax evader, three-time cheater, he gon' make America greater. Billion-dollar losers, xenophobe, misogynist, possible incest committed, you ain't got a problem with this. What? Christy Giuliani, Ted Nugent, Mike Pence, Roger Ailes, damn, even Fox has some common sense. Damn.
Your huddled masses yearning to breathe.
Give me your tired and your poor. Your huddled masses yearning to breathe free.
It's hard to be a parent tonight for a lot of us. You tell your kids, don't be a bully. You tell your kids, don't be a bigot. You tell your kids, do your homework and be prepared. And then you have this outcome, and you have people putting children to bed tonight, and they're afraid of breakfast. They're afraid of, how do I explain this to my children? I have Muslim friends who are texting me tonight saying, should I leave the country? I have families of immigrants that are terrified tonight. This was many things. This was a rebellion against the elites. True, it was a complete reinvention of politics and polls, it's true. But it was also something else. I mean, we talked about everything but race tonight. We've talked about income, we've talked about class, we've talked about region. We haven't talked about race. This was a white lash.
'16 was a political coup with surgical precision. America's autopsy, let's make the Y incision. This wasn't my decision, Lincoln, Kennedy, King. This wasn't what I visioned. Make this world a better place, that should have been our mission. Take our country back, rally cry to opposition. Third party split votes, but people didn't listen. Blacks and millennials chose defeatism and indecision. Realest statistics I ever quote. Third party votes cost Hillary 90 electoral votes. Lost Florida, Wisconsin, Pennsylvania, Nevada, Arizona, Michigan, and Utah. A lot of blacks and young people didn't vote, cause they don't trust Hillary. Thought indifference was rocking the boat. Nah, jokes on you, dick. Her people took the time to vote. 71% was white, Latino showed up. But we ain't back them up. We too busy trapping, homie, and that's whack as fuck. Trump won with less votes than McCain and Romney, who both lost. So blame yourself when your civil rights get fucked off. Put a sociopath in the most powerful seat, and an even more extreme right-wing veep. Spiteful Republican Senate, Republican House, appointing neocon judges to the Supreme Court now, and that's a royal flush. Down a solid gold shitter, exactly why the rich get richer. They want Obamacare repeal, yeah. 12 million people losing their health care, yeah. Women's reproductive rights gone, First Amendment rights gone. 1960s, they gon' send us back to Jim Crow. and trust this legal weed turning back to felonies. To fill the prison, somebody gotta build that wall for free. Deport 11 million Mexicans. Border Patrol, Nazi Gestapo for the Texas men. And when we mad as hell, 2020 election, remember they gerrymandered districts, practice voter suppression. And that kinda is where we are, sadly. Feels like I'm watching America's series finale. White nationalists took their country back, but never offered Native Americans that. Facts. I guess equality was never meant to include Muslims, gays, women, Latinos, or blacks. They made us scapegoats, lower class whites. Why so much hate, folks? Use dog whistles like the inner city and mooches. Hip hop thugs who sell their white children drugs. The KKK and the NRA with Putin, WikiLeaks, and the CIA. Evangelicals voted for Trump. The Amish voted for Trump. White Catholics voted for Trump. What the fuck? Even Jehovah's Witness did this. Drawn to a message of reinstating white privilege. Claim to be the beacon of the world, liberty's flame. You just a nation of bigotry. We should all be ashamed.
This is literally white supremacy's last stand in America. This is it. This is hatred on a level that we have not, seen since Jim Crow. So we want to talk about whether Hillary Clinton is likable, whether it was about emails. No, we underestimated as Americans how deep our hatred was of the other, how deep white, uneducated Americans felt about the demographic shift. We underestimated that level of insidious, like, hatred.